allow the Order to accept lowlifes and criminals amongst their ranks. The brothers began drafting bandits from all around Europe, offering absolution, and more importantly, gold. Unaware of the impending danger, we decided to split our forces, focusing on strategic points crucial to the Order. Link, the leader of the Bart and Pogazon tribes, targeted Christberg, the mightiest of the Order's strongholds. But by then, my kinsmen were not aware that all of Europe, united by faith and gold, had decided to stand against them.
Putain, il l'a pas compté.
Mein Gott! Looks like we're too late! The whole town is destroyed!
Yes, but look. Our flags still fly on the castle walls.
Schnell! If any of our brothers survive, then we have to help them. Schnell!
Enemy spotted!
Slachten them!
Get your crossbows ready!
Here!
No matter!
Stand prepared!
Scum! These godless pagans were plundering our graves!
Their souls will pay for this.
Shut up!
Alles klar!
Schneller!
God has heard our prayers. You have arrived.
On the move.
The town was destroyed, but we managed to defend the castle.
I'm taking over command here. Our first goal is to drive these filthy rebels out of town. It would be wise to get that northern village back first. We will need its resources.
Schnell! Schnell!
Sir. Is it true only you survived the massacre at Lubaba?
Yeah! God wanted me to be a witness of that massacre.
God works in mysterious ways.
Konrad!
Achtung! Stellt Gruppe!
Run! We've spotted enemy troopers! Leave them!
We'll have enough resources to reinforce our troops.
Die Schlechter! Halt! Make camp here!
In range.
Line up, Sperrgruppe.
Position. light your torches. Open. Position. Enemy of the right. Position.
Yeah. We've got eyes on the enemy! They are attacking us!
We have to defend our base!
Conrad ready. On the move. No mercy. No mercy. Schneller.
Sehr gut. The streets are now clear of that filth.
God is with us, brothers. Now let's rebuild and reinforce ourselves. We have to rebuild the church, stables, and houses to get this town up and running again. Listen, the rebels will surely try to retake the town. We have to hold here until Allied reinforcements arrive.
Meister, there are three villages to the west and south. We can recapture them to gather resources.
Ja, richtig. But we cannot leave the town unprotected. Better to split our forces.
This city is sacred. It is called Christburg because during the conquest of the city, our Lord Jesus Christ appeared to our brothers.
An even greater reason why we cannot lose this city.
Brother Conrad, God say thank you're here.
We've been defending this village against these savages.
Men, let's help our brothers take back the other villages.
Schneller. Who's trooping? Let's go. Nana! Enemy spotted! Forward!
Attack! Captain has arrived! New equipment has arrived! Onward!
moving.
Get Rupert!
Leave nothing but ashes!
Get Rupert under fire!
Line up, Sperrgruppe!
Has been rebuilt.
Finally. It's a sacred deed, and God will reward us for it. With their help, we can kill this rebel scum.
Thank you.
Sir, all the houses have been rebuilt.
Position!
That's good. Crispberg's residents will feel safe again.
Snell! Snell!
Conrad?
Some light. Moving out. Moving out.
Thank you.
Casualties replaced! Most group of casualties replaced! Cleavers reassemble!
The houses have been rebuilt.
That's good. Crispberg's residents will feel safe again.
Position! That's the end!
Ruby!
Enemy fire!
Boat Gruppen!
Einer Sperrgruppe!
Achtung!
Sperra!
Schützengruppe!
Let's go!
Rupen!
Return!
your feet! Sperrgruppe! This way! This way! Leave nothing but ashes!
Back! Yeah, I can see up in here.
Our village!
Alles klar.
Fast wohl, Rupert! Rupert!
Enough! Captain Gruber! On me! Moving out! Dutton, why are we blowing?
Move!
hell?
They're shooting at us!
Stable is complete. We can use it to train cavalry.
Sir, we have finished all the buildings we need. Now we have to protect and repair them if they get destroyed.
These rebels got what they deserve. This victory will stop their advance. Now it's time for us to show them the true power of the Order.
Oh. The Teutonic Order was victorious. However, the support of the Pope came with a catch. After our defeat, the knights were ordered to begin a crusade against the Prussian tribes. We fought the knights in a war of attrition. Yet as we cut off one head, three others seemed to take its place. Exhausted, and with our ranks broken, we hid in the forests, planning our next offensive. But the Knights of the Order struck first. Learning from our strategies, they attacked us with all their forces in the very place we least expected them.
What? That's impossible. That bastard is too closely guarded, and even if he wasn't, he's too dangerous for us on his own. He is wounded, tired, and doesn't expect us. This'll be easy. Fine, do what you want. I'm out of here. Just give me the gold you promised.
Primus! Let's go.
As Conrad said, every man has his price.
Run! Defense of Trupentine! Offensive Trupentine! There!
There's quite a lot of them. If we want to safely escort Hercus to the camp, then we will have to get rid of the enemies in the area. We can use the high grass for silent killing.
Creature awaits!
We'll be spotted if we get in range of the torchlight.
We've been spotted!
In the Krapper Halten! Halt! Make camp here! Trooper, get up!
There's only one left. This camp has been cleared. Let's look for another one.
Trupin, get up. Schnell. Schneller, hide.
Titan, the Trupentire. Eyes on the enemy! Bonzong!
Look! They are building traps.
Are they expecting us?
I doubt it. It's their tactics. Attack with surprise, build traps, and avoid direct confrontation.
Forward, Bonzong!
It's better to get rid of them, one by one. Let's find some stragglers.
Eyes on the enemy! With caution. Enemies ahead! Bonzong! Eyes on the enemy! Enemies ahead! With caution. Eyes on the enemy! With caution. Eyes on the enemy! Offensive Trupentile! Enemy spotted! Defensive Trupentile! We can hide out there! Enemies ahead! Into the bushes! Loose Trupentile! Hide in the Klapperhalten! Eyes on the enemy!
Attack! Gott mit uns, die Blut!
We spotted enemy Trupen!
Let's go! Defensive Trupentile! Enemy spotted! Something's not right here. Enemy spotted. Prepare to charge. We spotted enemy Trupen. We can hide out there. Enemy spotted. Hide in the Klapperhalten. Enemy spotted. Boost Trupen. We're blessed
by God.
There
are definitely more of them here.
We spotted enemy Trupen.
The Teutonic Order was victorious. However, the support of the Pope came with a catch. After our defeat, the knights were ordered to begin a crusade against the Prussian tribes.
Hercus is in the area. I saw him with my own eyes. Now, you can finally kill him.
Who's through?
As Conrad said, every man has his price. There's quite a lot of them. If we want to safely escort Hercus to the camp, then we will have to get rid of the enemies in the area. We can use the high grass for silent killing. We'll be spotted if we get in range of the torchlight.
In die Klapperhalten!